mere reversal strategy with the master perform setup operating with these indicators by default, then to be selected. Voyager Bounce, Trend Cloud, and mere reversal signals. Instead, under the mere reversal master form, we select mean reversal, the divergences, and the table where we will still select the 12 currency crosses that we want to observe that the dashboard returns us when the oversold conditions occur overbought. What the mean reversal oscillator does? The strategy is very simple. We are going to sell. All in trend, so with the bearish trend cloud, we will instead go to buy when we are in uptrend. The buy and sell depend on this oscillator that goes into the overbought and then crosses with the 100.0 line. In this case, we have to buy because we are in uptrend. The trend cloud signals it, we add the mean reversion oscillator, crossed the zero line and it returned to us what is the operating signal on the chart. We must go and make a buy on this side. Now we will see all the positions are also the money management. So the system is simple, we go in trend. Here we are in a bearish cloud trend. We are going to do only the sell oscillator. Out there is the signal, sell, 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 sell. Very, very simple way. In setting stops and profits is very simple. I go to insert stops and profits by looking at the Bollinger Bands because we know that for more than 95% the price is within these bands tell us exactly what are the greatest probabilities of price movement. Therefore, we will place a sell at the close of the candle that returned the signal with a stop and profit equal in a perpendicular manner. At the level that the Bollinger Band returns to us. So, in this case, we are going to put the profit of 50 pips and the stop also of 15 pips. In this case, it clearly went to gain the same thing on the next signal. So, we will have to put a sell in this direction and the profit we will go perpendicular, in this case, 19 pips and 19 pips of stop loss also. In this case, it went into profit. If the stop remains fixed, instead, the profit must move dynamically as the Bollinger Bands move very simple, therefore without particular complex systems. Mini reversion works both on hourly time frame, on 4-hour time frame, and on daily time frame. In counter trend, I can use 10 operations, especially when I see what are the divergences. So, in a divergence phase, I can also do the operation or signal that does not mean reversal signal was returned to me. But I need time and familiarity. In any case, the best system for using mean reversal is always the one in trend. So, when we have our trend cloud that in this bearish situation, also determined by the red color, I will go to sell only. Instead, I will go to do only and exclusively the buy when the trend cloud is green. So the price is close to the trend cloud or even it is above the trend cloud. An absolutely simple system. The account trend I will eventually do is by observing the false forex, therefore the strength of the currencies, because even here it is possible to clearly trigger operational signals that we will see in the specific forex video. So the mere reversal system consists in going to make the operations that are returned to us by the oscillator. In trend compared to our trend cloud.